What's up, guys? So today we're going to be talking about stuff that we have to do at Baker Intermediate School when we're out because of coronavirus. So first, for math, I have to do 10 of these, some solutions, so they're pretty easy. You just got to do 15 questions on each piece, on each page. You have to do 10 of these. This is for 2 weeks, keep in mind. 10 of these. Then I have to do all of this work right here. That there. That is right there. Another there. Yes. Need some more work there. And like a couple more packets right here. With all of the papers right there. And we also have to get on Google Classroom and HMH sites. So, yeah, that is the work that I'm going to be doing while we're out of school for 2 weeks. And then an extra week because of spring break because of coronavirus. And I also have to do three more. It's like five or something pages of this, except it's on reading. And then I have to take a test on Google Classroom. So, yeah, that's what Baker Intermediate School has to do while they're out from coronavirus. Peace.